All right, here's a little update on the owl, getting a little more detail on the feet, on the claws. Had to take a little break because, as you can see, a split formed on the back. I guess the log wasn't quite as dry as I had imagined, so I had to wait a few weeks for this crack to stabilize. I've inserted a piece in here. Just another piece of pine, and again down there in the tail. The wings, it actually works in our favor, seeing it split right down the middle. And I'll form both wings and it'll show a separation. So a little break, waiting for all that to happen, but it's coming along. Stick around.